It's always inspiring working with great magicians, but working with the best is magical. Helder Guimaraes understands the principles of magic. Watching him will make you a better magician.
You are thinking of a card. What is the card that you are thinking? Three of Clubs. I told before that we are trying to create an image. This is the frame. This is the image.
The effects on Redmir were carefully chosen from Helder's repertoire.
1-4 or 4 ones.
Oh,
1, 2, 3. No, I don't have to do nothing. I just have to wait. And then other aces. Watch, the King of Clubs goes in invisible palm. I buckle the bottom card and I turn the top three cards as one, showing their card. And this is a very, very fair image of the cards being shuffled, face up and face down.
He really makes sure you understand every detail with insightful commentary.
At the same time I'm doing this, I'm cleaning up everything. So now I really have the four aces. It's very important to construct that piece of magic right at the beginning of the routine.
A live recording of Helder's show at the Magic Castle is also included, so that every action and nuance of his performance may carefully be studied.
You checked my wallet? It was empty?
What?
In the wallet, you can see that the four cards I placed from the beginning, earlier, 1, 2, 3, and 4 cards. Magic is about creating impossible mysteries. And this is the one I want to share with you now. With 1, 2, 3, and the 4 sign aces. Thank you very much.
In addition to the effects offered on Redmir, Helder goes over several slides such as the Ascanio spread, the Stuart Gordon double turnover, and the Elmsley count, offering his own unique touches on each. And that's not all. Over 20 minutes from Helder's 2010 lecture is also included, and it's full of some great information.
I try to not limit myself to a normal deck of cards. For me, the magic, it's really the most important part. It's trying to get the magic moment and the magic feeling. Practice it has to be done with an audience. You cannot practice without an audience.
Plus bonus effects. An interview with Helder.
A deck of cards is an object with endless possibilities.
And some Easter eggs we think you'll really like.
Let's do it with 2, okay? The 2 red card. 3, okay. Cards from my right hand will travel and will turn the card in my left, okay? Okay, do it just fine. Just.
Redmir is over 3 hours education and fun, and the most important project we've worked on. We know you're gonna like it.